I over there, TV antenna denies. What's going on, Andy Griffin?
Well, that's just the point. We're entirely too lax around here. Now, in the big city jails, they give sobriety tests. Sobriety tests? To find out whether or not a man is sober. I think we ought to do it here, too.
Well, Barney, I believe a sobriety test is given to a prisoner when you first bring him in. Now, you ought to have done that, though, just last night.
Oh, Andy, you know we couldn't have given a sobriety test on us last night.
Why not?
He was too drunk. Come on, just let me give him an alertness test.
All right.
You just leave it to me.
With a boombox that I do too, and Antenna TV. Andy Griffin, TV Clips.
That's the most scientific test I ever saw. You ought to write that up and send it into the FBI. Call it the Barney Fife Peter Piper Nose Pinching Test for Drunks. Hey, hello. Oh, hello, Mayor. Yes, sir. All right, we'll be right up.
All right, the mayor wants to come up to his office right away. Come on, ready? All right, follow me.
That's very funny. Very funny. And of course, we'll help you any way we can. Oh, come in, Andy. I'm glad you came right on up. Say, how do you do to Mrs. Wicks and Mrs. Bixby? This is Sheriff Taylor and his deputy.
I do, Andy. How are you?
Andy, he's lovely.
They want to check this out, haven't they?
The Women's Historical Society.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.